Bob Richards, CJME News, for your SGIO agent in Regina, Galan Insurance and Realty Services, 1915 South Railway, at 801 minus 17 degrees. 31st Annual Meeting, Saskatchewan Federation of Agriculture, the Westward Motor Inn, till Thursday. Otto Lang, Edgar Cating among the guest speakers. Sessions start 8 to 9 at the Hotel Sask. The Palliser Wheat Growers Association Annual Meeting until Thursday at Waldheim, north of Saskatoon. The Hall Commission hearings on grain handling today. Tory leadership race could add another member to its list of hopefuls. Former Liberal Cabinet Minister Paul Hellyer says he might throw his hat into the ring. He's concerned about a recent statement by the Prime Minister that free enterprise is sinking. Hopeful Joe Clark of Alberta thinks he has a good chance of getting votes from Quebec.
I have a very active group of people in Quebec working on my behalf, and they've been plunging me into the middle of French-speaking receptions where I have to get up and speak extemporaneously, and I'm understood. And I think I can say with appropriate modesty that I go farther than that. I can be I can communicate quite effectively in French with French-speaking Canadians.
And Clark says three other candidates, Sinclair, Stevens, Flora McDonald, Jack Horner, will be eliminated in the first ballot, and he'll pick up their support. Meanwhile, Sinclair Stevens says his party's alternative to stabilizing the economy is to arrest the trend of increasing government spending. MP for York Simcoe says conservatism does not need the importation of Trudeau liberalism, socialism, or gimmicks. CJME pays for news. When you see news happen, call 527-NEWS. Regina weather today, cold and mostly cloudy.